this thing before somebody in Shabbat told us, say sharp, sharp. With a fork. I know you like these things, amen. And I'm saying, I understand sex, but I'm not stuck. Don't marry too. If you are not married, close your ear. I think, what is this church? You're not married. It's like soft. Hey, God. Sir. God bless you, sir. You started it. So let me continue. And I start English. Don't be saying, we know plan the thing like that. Just come in. Because sometimes you need to show, you understand? So Nigeria, Mr. Kling, let me talk to you. Nigeria is going through abject peregrination, political phantasmagoria, and social stupor. Do you know why? Because the political gerontocrats who masturbate themselves in the corridors of power. This thing will make sense to cross. You are a very stupid person. Even as you masturbate, it's an English word, all right? Not a cream. Okay, the number two senatorial, I mean, we won't go in, but come back on lost me that one. Some of you that they shall say, for Arabic election, for Arabic election. If not, you know, the only two way you get. True? Now, two are dying. Certificate, you don't get. You know the year. Sense, you don't get. So the only power that you get, the work letter. We died. See, anytime 2 billion van enter inside bank, the bankers they be shocked. They be saying, "Why would you 2 billion van come do now special occasion? 2 billion van enter put in the boas." So now, we don't even know what to do for this country. They are tinko, tinko, tinko. Worry. The first time I don't see anybody switch from smile to frown very fast. Number one, before the election, sir, do you think we win the election? The smile, though. Yeah, I know. Because only know they figure out the talk. Why just the talk? Yeah, no, no. So the question is, are you hopeful? You don't understand. Go ask the guy. What is hopeful? Guy says, sir, hopeful means when you have hope that you may win. He says, say, Milo, one stupid journalist. Sir, are you hopeful? Hopeful. Oh, yeah, hopeful. Guy always says, what if you don't win? I will win. I will congratulate myself. So you see that guy here? I tell you, say this election don't run low. And people die. That's the bad part. For the youth of this country, I don't understand them all. Some people not useful to their family when they're alive. They won't even die. They don't die better than death. When their mama says, okay, see, wait till keep my picking you. So basically, carry my not person, I got die. And that one when they beat it, say, die now. Come with my mama, we hear say, your picking die. You know? Yeah, he die. Wait till kill him. Wait till my mama talk. You say, now God, they bring that God. Are you one of them who say, let me hear say your best friend who sleep with best wife. No be now you bring this thing. They distract the joke. And I have face. Can I be the most important person here? No, now you the give award now. Now you the give award. So now you know you return the award. Okay, no, for the men, no. But as much as the best woman, say the most important person here. She have a wife, that's all right. Organize the show for that stupid boy to insult me. You will hear from me. See, matter of fact, women, would be wonderful people. You have been married for 6 years, right? 6 years. It's not the 7th year they go now. See, if you have a look comedians, maybe, or come here, I don't follow. Now, you don't know me since, I don't want to show them before I discover my talent. So I. But they're funny for us since. And they laugh. That's why I asked my pikin, say, who is your best comedian? I said, Akoro. My first son, how do you explain to my pikin?